Yeah. Oh my god. Like, did you see that? That guy almost nailed me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I think you went the wrong way.
Remember that one we did? Like, just get the tar one. I think there's one, like, hold up. There's one near the city. It's called Crossbridge Drift Zone.
Yeah, I just saw that one, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going that way. I'm going that way. Alright, you're good. Traffic. I was playing earlier on a campaign, and I think I got the traffic glitch on accident without even trying. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I have no clue.
There's like a traffic glitch, like a no traffic glitch, where like there's absolutely no traffic at all, that I see a couple YouTubers like on the channels doing. But like every time I play co-op campaign with Chris or whatever, or by myself, it's just like invisible cars, and it just shows their name, and it's just like challenge, but there's nobody there. It's really weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw that earlier today when we were drifting. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, we're here.
Alright, I'm on it.
Stupid car. Oh. No, stupid car hit me. Sorry. Sorry.
You're fine.
Hit me.
I have 11,000 already.
Yeah, me too. And that car hit me.
Alright. The government would be so pissed off at us right about now. Look at their beautifully paved blacktop all black and shit now.
There's so much
cars. Looks like a bunch of fucking. Look like a bunch of fucking hoons just come around.
Look how many cars are down there, dude.
I see that. Oh shit.
Oh, Chris, fuck.
I'm coming up. I didn't even touch you.
No, I know, but I. Like, that corner, as soon as I saw you, like, I veered. Because I don't want to smack into you.
Yeah, I didn't see coming through there, and I initiated right as he's stuck coming out of the drift zone.
Yeah, I don't want to nail you.
Yeah. And then this BMW gets in the way.
It wasn't collecting points.
Turn left.
Let's see if I can get better than 50.
I'm gonna pull off to the side here. Watch this.
That was a fail. Second I took it, spun out there was a car. Chris, that BMW looking fire. Yeah. Hopefully there isn't a car turning the corner because he's about to get molested with me.
I'm coming down, guys.
Oh, two cars. Oh my god. Hold it, hold it.
Yeah, I didn't do nearly as good that time as I did the first one.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna come up.
Alright, let's go to the second one. Are you guys like all done? So guys, we're headed to the second drift spot that we're gonna do. That first drift spot was pretty good. I got 52,000. It's decent. It's 3 stars. I was in the top 10% among all my friends in the game. So it's pretty decent, but we're gonna move on to the second one now. So I will see you guys once we get to the second drift spot.
It's right there. I set the waypoint.
Okay. Wasn't that the one we did not like? Yeah, that's dirt.
Let me see.
There's one down towards the beach.
Down the
Silver Sands drift zone.
Silver.
It's.
Yo, can we do that mountain one?
Silver Sands drift zone. If you don't have it, I can mark it and we can go down there.
Alright.
Just
yeah.
Follow me down.
Alright,
yeah, I found it. There we go. Safe to do so. Edit.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for one. I'll wait for you guys there.
There wasn't a bunch of fucking.
Alright, I'm gonna give it a go. Oh my.
Alright, I'm 1.5.
A Dravatar came across the middle of that roundabout and just nailed me. Like, what the hell?
Where are you guys at?
We were doing the roundabout.
Oh, no.
He's still doing the roundabout.
I think I'm getting the hang of it. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of the roundabout.
I'm coming up through the tunnel now.
Yeah, I just passed that. Yeah, right here. Dude, I love going super fast in the tunnel. Like, my Lambo.
Alright, I'm going.
Oh, you drifted off.
Yeah, I drifted the whole round about like 10 times. I think I've got enough.
Figured I'd give you some help and.
Oh, he went for it. Damn, Toby.
Yeah, but it's all uphill. You need to do it downhill.
Oh my gosh, watch out.
Some car.
I didn't get anything. Oh my gosh, this is bad. That's it.
It's pretty short, but.
Get upstairs to the shitter with you. Let me see if I can find a different one. It's not as.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I like the ones with hairpins and shit. There's the sweeping drift. Down by the rain.
We've had some difficulties so far on the second drift spot because there were so many cars, like Drivatars, we would hit them like every time we'd go down. And that drift spot is just like in general extremely short. It doesn't have much length to it at all. So we are heading to the third drift spot now and I will see you guys once we get there. Alright, everybody go this way.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, I made it. I mean,
get out of my fucking way.
Ooh,
oh, Chris!
Toby!
Suicides. Suicides. I gotta hug the inside.
Yeah. Yeah, Chris, you go through the middle. He hugs the inside, and I go on the outside.
To the middle one?
Going the other way, though.
All right. Like the middle. Like this very little. Oh, yeah, he's got the ball. Oh, my gosh, dude, these cars, girl.
Oh, shit!
We'd probably be able to do that a little easier on the big one.
Dude, now I'm actually getting it down. Overcommitted now.
I'll slow down a little bit.
Yeah.
Wait. So I'm up here hauling ass.
Yeah. Oh, what are you? I'm 2.8 miles away.
I'm 2.6.
2.7. 2.5. We're all like, I think we're all close.
Yeah,
to
we're
each
all
other.
Close. Yeah. I just passed you. Oh, I just wrecked this car.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, I just had to initiate this lap around it. Oh,
we need to take a left?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
She just told me. She's like, alright, now take a left. I'm like, okay. Oh my gosh.
Anna, you retard. I'm headed down it.
Alright, yeah, me too.
Alright, give me just a second. I'm coming up it.
Alright, okay.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah,
he's coming
I'm
up.
Up
oh! Ooh.
51.
Try to reverse out of that.
51. How the hell do you hit 51? I think this BMW's not made for it.
Yeah,
got
it
the
is.
M2 too. It is?
Yeah, it is.
You guys like hold E for the next time? No, you're fine. Ooh, wow. That one tree messed me up.
55 on the way down.
Jeez. The thing is, I try to get speed and I waste my time.
I got 31. That's pretty trash. I'm gonna go for a rerun.
Yeah.
Give me just a second. I'll run back up.
Yeah, I'm gonna run back up. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna do a wheel spin. I got the Viper.
It's a final
I just
run.
Bought. I just bought one yesterday. Last night. All right, let me see if I can hit this.
I'll follow play you down.
All right. Can't overcommit.
Wow, dumbass car. Cars.
Nah, I'm not even drifting.
All these cars, dude.
Oh, yeah, all of them. Yeah, I just hit the tree. Dude, they're all over the place.
My bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a final run because that was garbage because of all the cars.
Play it.
If I had a GoPro, I'd put it on my hands. My hands are doing so much work.
Oh yeah, you got the manual clutch stick. Ooh, damn. See, I overpress the e-brake. How long do you press the e-brake?
Damn it.
It all depends.
It's like, on that turn right there, the first one, I held it.
Alright guys, I'm sorry for the background noise. I'm not sure what that is. I think they're doing some construction outside. But please remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.